Let me ask you something. In the Old Testament, God lived in the temple. Today, the Holy Spirit of God lives in who? In what? What? Us, that's right. We are the temple. Not just us individually, but us corporately. And not just First Baptist Conroe, but any group of people who calls themselves by the name of Jesus and follows His Holy Spirit, that is the temple of God. See, when we come together and we worship Him and then we go out into the world and we serve together, we are the bridge that unites human beings with God. God chooses to do His work through us. He doesn't do it any other way. God makes the church His plan A, and as far as we know, there's no plan B. God says, this is the bridge. You are the bridge. You go and you do my will, and people will come into the family and be saved.